machine of our hostel, now it might be almost 30 to 35 years old. Okay. The entire melamine coating is gone. There are big holes in the bakery section, you know, and the fire would be coming out. Literally, you have to eat.
It's a roti making machine.
So literally, you have to eat burnt rotis and burnt parathas. One more problem.
Every day we have this aloo in our every day, every single day.
Aloo
mashed.
Everywhere aloo.
Tomato. So basically, you get aloo every day in your mess.
Every day.
An archaeological survey of India has given an award to NIT Silchar for the oldest roti making machines on the planet. And the Ministry of Agriculture is also giving you an award for the maximum types of ways of making aloo in every way possible.
That simply was something mesmerizing for me in personal. With the group of friends that I was standing with, everyone laughing on each and every joke that was being cracked.
Papa CJ, with great humility, interacted with us, tried to know out our problems, and then presented it with full confidence in front of the faculties. And believe me, this is going to bring a lot of difference.